Greetings, family and friends of the Puente Project at Merritt College. My name is Isela Gonzalez Santana, and I am the English instructor and co-coordinator of the Puente program, along with Jose Salceda, counselor of the Puente Project as well. Today, I'm excited to announce the Puente shirt of the cohort 21-2022. We've collaboratively designed the shirt with specially designed by students in the program. For those of you who may not know too much about the Puente programs, it's a learning community that helps students transfer from a two-year college to a four-year university and become leaders so that they can return to their communities to help their familias get strong, their neighborhoods get stronger and healthier. So we have a lot of work ahead of us. I'm so excited to meet this new crew of students, 21, 22. They're excited and they've been really working hard on designing this shirt. So hopefully you all buy a shirt and support the program. We're trying to provide a free shirt for every student. They wear these shirts proudly. They will be going back to campus in the spring. And along with that, they may be going to universities for field trips to get to know what the transfer process is like. And they will be wearing these shirts. They will also be wearing them throughout the semester, you know, going to campus, going to events, really supporting our Merritt College community. So with that, I really hope that you will be generous and purchase a shirt for yourself. You may want to purchase an extra shirt for another student. But in any case, I'm really proud to share that shirt with you guys and hope that you will donate a little bit of your money to help support the program. Thank you.